traditional country music is my type of music, but that's the wonderful thing about music is everyone has their own kind. It could be hip-hop, it could be rock and roll, or jazz, or whatever it is. So that's what this kind of song means, and I also got it because I heard a conversation that a friend was asking another friend musician of mine, like, well, why do you like music so much? Why do you keep doing it? He goes, well, that's what music felt, that's what feelings sound like, which is the title of the song. And our music is what feelings sound like. It has the motion as if riding on a bike. It keeps on going through. Everybody is minds, and it comes in all different kinds. Now those of you that wonder about all of it, those of you that think we should quit, I'm here to tell it to all of you. It's what helps us make it through. The joy of all the beats keep carrying on. You all listen to your own kind of song. It's the same feeling for all. The smoothness of it is like a waterfall. It keeps us all together. Music can change as fast as the weather. There are different kinds for everyone. Beautiful.
Does it sound okay? I can't really tell.
No.
All right, just making sure. No genre of music, I think, can be complete without a heartbreak song. So this is, I took a little saying, Honey Babe, and put it into a song. I'm not going to give too much backstory on it. Honey Babe.
Hey, Jay. guys. And this next song I wrote, this is kind of a fresh one, so you get something new. It's like I said with the old song, you know, it's like you get the life gives you ups and downs, but you gotta keep a youthful spirit, which is the title of the next song. And our life gives you all the aspects, all the different kinds of effects, as it's ups and downs and turn around. But you keep a youthful spirit.
Minnesota.
sack. Is that what it's called?
Johnny Cash.
There we go, Johnny Cash. I'm going to do a closing song here, but I'm trying to think which one to do. It's a gospel song, and I like to do it for you. It's kind of an inspirational song, I like to say, and just hope you enjoy it. It's called That Old Chunk of Coal. Well, now I'm just an old chunk of coal, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday. Outlaw song, how about that? We'll do that. I tell you, I practiced it, but I don't know.